Come, Sapphire, let us leave. We should go and see the magistrate in the Council of Six building and see if anything can be done, despite Father's venom. I advise Anomen not to seek revenge for his father. Instead, we will visit Magistrate Balana... Oh, it is an I. Ianulin to... This is a crazy name. And see if this matter can be resolved within the boundaries of the law. The magistrate can be found in the government building in the government district. Oh, I know full well where the magistrate is. Good.
Yoshimo is willing.
I'm glad Yoshimo is willing and there's no one in this room. Traps? Okay. A bloodstone ring. Oh. I meant to hit that. A Zios gem. And a one gold. Here's this thing. A bouquet of slightly wilting lilies rests on top of the shrine. The name Mora has been carved into the marble. Okay.
You point the battle bow. Run, bow, run!
Have a couple gems to transfer over. Alright.
Swords, not words!
Let's be off.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through! Butt kicking, for goodness!
Let's see if the magistrate will take us seriously. Sorry about that. Un momento. Okay. Magistrate. Is that Corneal? Corneal the magistrate? Or is that Tolgarius? Oh, here's Balana. Never mind. Balana.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
You are more than welcome in my sight.
Good business, my friends. Is there aught that I can help you with? Yes, Honorable Magistrate. I am seeking information on the murder of my sister, Mora Delrin. Ah, you must be the son of Lord Kor. Anomen, is it? I'm afraid there is very little I can tell you regarding your sister's death. Because she's not dead. What do you mean? Surely you have found evidence to link Sarek to her murder? The man will be brought before the courts to meet justice, will he not? There is insufficient evidence to connect Sarek Faerûn to the murder. The only other person in your father's estate at the time was killed as well. Oh, so she is dead. Mm. I was hoping otherwise. Yes, my father cannot afford additional guards and servants, it seems. But is there nothing you can do? Surely you know that Sarek is responsible. Well, there is a matter of, like, evidence and stuff. I know of your family's feud with the merchant, but a motive is not enough without witnesses of evidence. Or evidence. The rule of law must prevail. Surely you understand. No. There must be something that can be done. Mora's murder cannot go unanswered. Answered? Take vengeance on the merchant, and he replies in kind, and the feud continues unabated. Is it not time for this hatred to be put to rest? Not quite. I do not know. I don't know how to advise him. Maybe we can go around and collect evidence, but I don't know if this finishes the quest, you know? I don't know if we can go around and collect evidence. Because... I mean... at one point... one point that's good to make is that if he goes murdering, he's gonna be kicked out of the order, right? Yeah. Hopefully it's not a fail quest, but... this Sarek may be innocent, Anomen. You cannot take vengeance on one who might be innocent. You are a knight, after all, first and foremost. Yes, you are likely correct in this, my friend. It wrenches my heart that Mora's death should go unpunished, but there is little that can be done. I should not take vengeance upon a man my father believes is guilty only because of his pride. It could just as easily have been a burglar, perhaps. And if it is this Sarek, the gods will punish him even if the courts will not. Yoshimo says, it's been my experience that some crimes never end in punishment by the law, gods or otherwise. I would never let down my kin as you have, but then you are not me. I wish I could return to my father and convince him that this is the best way, but I'm sure he will not even see me. He is a stubborn, vile man. Perhaps in time he shall see the truth of this matter. Yeah, he is. I'm not guilty at all stealing stuff from him. At least, that is my hope. Sapphire, let us continue on your quest and leave this behind us. It leaves an ashen taste in my mouth that I would sooner forget. Anomen refuses to take... is he about to say something? See what it says. Anomen refuses to take revenge for his sister's murder. After being told of the death of Anomen's sister, he went to his father's estate. Lord Kora proved a bitter man, demanding that Anomen kill the supposed murderer, a merchant named Sarek, who is also a rival of Kor's. Anomen refused, and his father threw him out for disobeying. We went to the magistrate Balana, but there is insufficient evidence to implicate Sarek or anyone else. I urged Anomen to forget the incident. Anomen is bitter and sad, but agreed to put this matter and his father behind him for now. I thought someone was about to speak.
You have my greetings, faithful one.
Oh, really? Neb? His head's in my bag of holding, I'm pretty sure. He's the child killer from Baldur's Gate 1. He helped us escape. Basically played a little game with us to, and if we won, he would help us escape the Flaming Fist jail prison. Here it is. I mean, it looks like you'd think this is one of the devs or something like that. It looks oddly specific. Yeah, we have his head. That's awesome. I have the head of a criminal here, a gnome by the name of Neb. Is it you that I should be talking to? What? You have... ah! Oh! That is an actual head, isn't it? Ugh. I suggest you bring it to Inspector Braga. He, can deal with it, I'm sure. Oof. Inspector Braga. And where's that? Can we show it to everybody? What if we show it to Cornel? Where's Togarius? Oh god, you don't scare me. Clerk? The clerk serves some purpose, I forget. I think that's who I get the wizarding license from. Who are you? I've read all that before. Civil servant. Ah! Chief Inspector Brega.
Is there something that you need, citizen?
I have the head of the child killer, Neb. He is dead and will bother no one any longer. Let's see what you have there. Yes, despite the condition of the head, it is obviously the criminal we've been seeking. You have no idea what a despicable creature this Neb was. Somewhat of an idea. He had child ghosts attack us. Or perhaps you do. Regardless, we're thankful for your help. I hope this reward is sufficient. Yeah, oh, increase by one. I'm more excited about the reputation increasing than the 2,500 gold. I understand the Flaming Fist was looking for him as well. I'll send them a note explaining your deed so they can stop looking now. Thank you, citizen. You've done well. Oh, it doesn't make that sound. Lore is... No, lore. Reputation is average. 10. Okay. Not too bad. Not too bad at all.
Is there something that you need, citizen?
On your way, then. Alright, so... What do these people have to say? Oh, I never realized this is going like a fence here. Yes, you'll do. You, the pretty elf there. I need a new mistress, and I think you'll do nicely. Aerie says, Not in a million years, you foul beast. Sapphire, let's get away from him, please. That's creepy. Begone, peasant. I am the lord of one of Arm's great families, and I'll not have your rude stench assaulting my nostrils. Okay, then. So, we got 2,500 gold and one reputation for handing in Neb's head, which I forgot all about. Oh, and this... Wait, no, that's the same thing. He said Glory of Arm, and it's resetting my thing. We got 7,500 experience. And no money. I mean, why would she give us money?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle! Before venturing forth.
Can't help but think maybe someone knows something, though. Should we try to go back here?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Just want to see what might transpire. Right? Greetings, a pearl to you, Lord Minsk. Lord Minsk. I bet he likes that. What Darwin talks... I mean, Anomen talks to him.
With all speed, comrade.
Oh, he was hanging back there.
Declare yourself.
Hello, my lord. Your father is angry. Enter at your own peril. Mm-hmm.
Stand back for justice!
You must
justice.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo, run!
Yeah, we stole stuff from you, too. Mm. Get out of my house, you dogs! You've corrupted my son. I would spit in your face, but you aren't worth the effort.
Mince, make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
For honor and glory!
Out! Out! Until you do what is your duty, you are not my son. Get out of my house. Okay.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
Before venturing forth.
Bad kicking, for goodness!
So... let's exit. I have an idea, something to check on. In the temple district. Show off over there. Does that town crier ever go to sleep? Can't help but think it's not over, though, right?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Like, we want to find out what happened to her. Well, I'm pretty sure... Order of the Radiant Knights or something, that's where he is. Where he's a... member. A knight. Knight in training, something like that. Oh, no. Well, you're gonna go around? That's fine, then. As long as you don't run all the way back to the entrance. Well, stuck. Knight of the Order. Maybe they can help.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Alright, so who do we need to talk to around here to get some justice?
Helm guides my path.
There's a bunch of sirs around here. Walk humbly and love justice. Alright, Sir Mardus. I am Sir Mardus, Guardian of Torm. Learn to follow the path of Torm, Seeker. May duty prevail.
I welcome you with outstretched hand.
Guardian of Tyr. So Torm and Tyr and Helm. He's a fighter cleric. What god do you follow? Lawful neutral. Helm. Alright, so he follows Helm. Ryan Troll.
The best leaders also follow.
He's saying good day to me. Torm, the god of loyalty and obedience. What about the other gods? Alright, well, let's take a quick look around. We've talked to all the sirs. The three sirs. I mean, the four sirs, including Ryan Troll. Squire Keldorn? Hoi, Anomen. What's the good word, eh? Melvin. Aye, you got a fine look about you. By all that is holy, Melvin, do you not have a latrine to scrub? No, our eyes done him yesterday. By Helm, Melvin, why are you talking to me? The prelate may be using a soiled latrine this very moment. Do it, boy. Righty, righty, nighty. I best be getting to work. Why do you test me so, Helm? That's interesting.
I welcome you with outstretched hand.
Now he's acting like he doesn't know what it is. I'm a blue-bellied goober.
Welcome to the guild house of my order, old friends.
It seems you fared better than I in those sewers. I felt the evil below me fade, which is well. Tell me, how might I be of service to you? Oh, he can join us, too. I am here to learn more of your order, Keldorn, if you be so kind. Certainly, though it is not so much a question of kindness as one of pride, one of my many failings, I fear. The most noble order of the Radiant Heart is among the most prestigious of knightly orders. It honors not only distinguished service in the name of the Church, but also the wisdom of age. Due to the nature of our calling, so few paladins live to see their 40th year, but the Radiant Heart accepts nothing less, Anomen. So the Radiant Heart is sort of a retirement home for paladins who have passed their prime, is that it? Huh. Faith is not something from which you can retire, friend. It sparks your imagination and holds you forever in its passions. I am one of the lucky ones in that my body still serves, but when it fails me, as some day it must, then I shall offer myself up to the courts and teach nobles to use their power gently and with grace. Wisdom does not fade with age, my friend. If anything, it grows stronger. Now, excuse me, but I have some other task to perform. Well, not so much as a buy or leave. I thought he walked off. He's just still standing there, though. Alright, just taking a look around, see if there's anyone else to talk to. Like, I thought we could find, like, his mentor here. We might have some advice. He's a prelate, Wesselin. There is nothing. Alright. I don't think there's anyone in this back room, but I'll just check. Nothing here but us horses. And what about in here then? Empty. Oops.
It shall be done, and done well.
All right then. Hmm. Alright. There's really no one to talk to around. My mouse gets stuck.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Stand back.
This party?
For justice!
We'll check in the Temple of Helm. Let's see if anyone has anything to say. Oops. The bell rings. My mouse can't go down there. It's midnight. Oops. That was my error. So, Temple of Helm. This last one here. Alright, let's see if they'll talk to him.
Very well.
Guardian Telwyn. The matter requires those closest to Helm. I would speak to Sapphire and Sapphire alone. Hmm. He's one of your own, High Watcher. Hmm. Well, does he want to talk to me?
A simple matter.
Helm requires nothing further for the moment. You will be summoned if you are needed.
Oh, you can only tell me that be summoned if I need it. Let's just look around in here. If there's anyone else about. Sure, I looted this stuff already. Oh, the books. Books! Which I probably all already read. It's all the Waterdeep books. The Waterdeep Collection.
Very good, my son. Very good.
Very good, very good. Obedience will be rewarded. Books of these. Let me go down. The North and Red Ravens.
These are direct commandments from above. We must live with all of the commandments that have been given to us.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Huh. Shall we head back, maybe, and get some rest at the Copper Coronet, possibly? Maybe somewhere nicer. So the five flagons it is.
City's all bad kicking, what? For goodness!
Look at him.
Hey,
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, here Delise hanging out over here. See if he has anything to say. He's not joining us. We're done with him.
I see my wandering raven has come to light once again on the sparrow's perch.
A greeting to you, Sapphire. Have you business with this Doomguard born? You're a Doomguard born? So, this guy with the bird... analogies, and CERN'd with the nature analogies. No, just saying hello. Aye, and greetings to you too. I have business to attend to, however, and I suspect so do you. Till we meet again, my raven. I am not yours, and I'm not a raven. Actually, it's not... not bad to be called a raven. I don't think. Let's get a room. Can't be scattered. Stuck. Okay, let's go. Yeah, we did look at the theater. Let me go down there. Thank you. He doesn't sell anything. See if there's any rumors. If I can get down there. Thank you. How about some Saelunian wine? The colony of New Amon Mastika is growing dangerous. The natives are rebelling against their masters. The council might send in reinforcements. Oh, okay. No. Take merchant. Done. Alright, so we're going to try to think about what we're doing next. Because I think he has another quest. Anomen. Don't quote me on that. Let's have to look into see if we can trigger that. I look into how the quest is triggered sometimes. But I never look at what happens during it. Because I don't want to spoil it for myself. Or for you guys. So you get to see my... you know, bona fide reaction to it. So we're going to figure out what we're doing next. I wish you more companion quests
yes,
to do.
The city, with all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?
Yes. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.